This clip presents the enhancements made to the collision detection functionality of the MEP Modeler add-on in ARCHICAD 19. ARCHICAD 19 extends the range of elements considered as MEP elements when performing collision detection with the MEP Modeler add-on. In previous versions, collision detection was performed between two groups of elements: architectural elements such as walls, slabs, and beams, and MEP elements, meaning elements created using the MEP Modeler add-on's tools, such as ducts, pipes, cable carriers, and so on. ARCHICAD 19 now uses the element classification field in the Tags and Categories panel of the Element Settings dialog to decide whether an element should be considered an MEP element during collision detection. There are two possible cases for any element to be considered an MEP element. The first case is when the element classification field of any element in ARCHICAD is set to an MEP element type, such as duct segment, flow controller, pipe segment, and so on. For example, you can model a duct segment using the BIM tool and set its element classification field to duct segment to achieve this. Also, when imported IFC MEP elements are converted to morphs, their element classification field is set this way based on their IFC type in the IFC file. All these elements will be considered MEP elements when performing collision detection using the MEP Modeler add-on of ARCHICAD. The second case is when the element classification field of a GDL object, including any MEP Modeler element, is set to ARCHICAD type. And its subtype defines the proper MEP element type. MEP Modeler elements are set this way by default. Also, when imported IFC MEP elements are converted to parametric MEP Modeler elements with editable geometry. Or GDL objects with non-editable geometry. Their element classification field will be set to ARCHICAD type. And their subtype will be set according to these rules. When performing collision detection using the MEP Modeler add-on of ARCHICAD, they will be considered MEP elements and checked to see if they collide with any architectural elements. In all other cases, when the element classification field and/or the object subtype do not meet these criteria, the element is considered to belong to the architectural element category from a collision detection point of view. With this enhancement, users have a lot more tools and options at their disposal for modeling MEP elements and to perform accurate collision detection in ARCHICAD. One additional enhancement is that the speed at which collision detection is performed has been significantly improved relative to previous versions of ARCHICAD. It's now on par with the collision detection performance of popular model checker applications.